the gambling hall is clear. Enough tables to satisfy Brother Augustus. A small mirror is mounted above the cabinet on the northern wall of this room. A large, ugly fellow approaches with murder in his eyes. Ramsay Morcourt falls to his knees and then flat on his face. His business will offend the church no longer. you make your way into the sewer, you are assailed by rank smells. The slick floor is equally foul. Two crystals, dull and lifeless, flank the gate. There must be a mechanism to activate them within the tunnels. The bodies of some of the missing adventurers litter the floor near the lever. There is a lever here. Perhaps it is tied to the crystals that power the gate. Along the floor and walls of the sewer, you find signs of a significant force of kobolds. is a lever here. Perhaps it is tied to the crystals that power the gate. The bodies of missing adventurers litter the floor near the lever. All about you, you see the telltale signs of kobolds moving through the sewers. You cleave the creature in twain. Return to the woman and tell her what you have learned. At the edge of the running water, you see a blade surge from the ceiling into a slot in the floor. now crusted blood patch appears to have seeped under this door. Perhaps there is a way to open the door. Control panels, likely for traps ahead, are hidden on the walls of the alcoves here. Perhaps the levers that lie just beyond the spikes can slow the trap. A placid black pool lies ahead. A platform in the center of the pool beckons you onward.
As the troglodyte leader lies dying, the magic barrier's strength seems to bleed away.